Yo, this is Archangel M here with more Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Yeah, it's been a little while. I kind of let the videos go past me here. But life, it finds a way. Yeah, I was playing Jurassic Park. Oh, I gotta get those other games for it. The Telltale style ones. Those would be fun to play. Actually, I think I own those in hindsight. Somewhere. Hey, I'm getting a face cam. So you might see that coming up in the coming weeks. Coming up for a little while as I plan to record quite a bit tonight. And schedule it out for the next week. That'll be fun. I'm playing with a knife. Don't do this at home! Oh shit, yeah, seriously don't do this at home because it just went backwards and hit me in the face, but luckily it hit me hip first. I'm gonna be done with that. I couldn't stand, that's a really sharp knife too. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. This isn't happiness, this is a drift. I was trying to flip it out and it instead did a 360 and went flying to my face. I wasn't holding tight enough with only two fingers pinching it, and it spun through the two fingers and came at my face. Oh my god, that was terrifying. Alright, where the hell am I? I don't remember what I was doing last. It's actually been quite a long time. Well, there's only one way I can go, so I'm gonna go this way.
Awful. Can't carry on more.
Oh, hey.
I don't have enough space for that.
Regret nothing.
Who made these things?
Well, yeah, terrified. He thought he could hide it from me.
It's high, but I can dive.
How do I dive again?
Feel right.
I wanted to face first dive.
This is...
I remember what I was doing now. My X button is sticking, so I was really worried there. It's gone sticky. As I press random buttons, because I don't remember the controls. Hey, money. I would love that rebreather. Out there. Those are dangerous fish, aren't they? Now a little worried. Those are piranhas.
Oh,
Why am I swimming at a weird angle? And it freezes. Thank you.
Oops, up. Can't carry on anymore.
There's the last treasure chest. Not the last treasure chest. Oh, it's circle the dive. I feel like an idiot. Seriously? What the hell? Like an invisible wall here dragging me. Oh, there's lots of chests. Making my way through these tunnels I see. That is what I'm after. Give me the chain.
Thank you.
I genuinely feel as though getting lost in here is a distinct possibility.
Rubbing taken from the walls of the cenote. It is simply a large X and the word run.
Yeah, I'm scared. I mean, in this particular instance, who would be? That is a bunch of cannons, cool. Oh, hey, wait.
The detailed engravings on this helmet, in its unusually good condition, could mean this helmet was worn more as an accessory, rather than protection in combat.
I will never find most of these, will I?
They carried a sacred object to a great temple. The Box of Ishel.
Holy shit! I'm gonna have to kill more locals, aren't I? Let's get out of this literal maze underwater. Let somebody else trigger that one. This place is creepy. God. Getting out. Yep, I'm fucking terrified. Thank you for that. There's a challenge tube nearby. Is it up here? Yeah, that looks like yellow paint. I think it's here. That is not a mural. I need a shoddy gun. I made a circle. I'm not going through that because I feel like that is the next area. I want to check over here first. I am in the challenge tomb. That was another eel. Oh fuck! Get it off me! Get it off me! Off, off, off! Oh god, no! Get off of me! I hope it's dead. Okay, so that was just shiny for absolutely no reason. Tilapia grass. I am athletic. Well, That's not ominous at all. Here, tomb victims. Here, tomb victims. Here, here, here. The collapsed temple. Temple. I feel like I need more water stuff. One upgrade available. That is a good bow. Right when they are. Did anyone else just see me move the opposite direction from the way I was swimming? Yeah, I'm ignoring it too. Let's enter the collapsed temple, temple, temple. I want enemies on board. I want to shoot at something.
There must have been an incredible battle here. Need to find a way through this barricade.
This is a staircase to nowhere. Holy
Spanish
cow! That is beautiful.
How did you get inside this cavern?
That is just beautiful. Now, is it pronounced gallon or galleon? I absolutely beautiful. I am moving in the opposite direction I'm swimming. There's nothing down there though.
This could be my way inside.
Oh, it's gonna be a slow route. Okay, I get it.
Need to find a way to break through the deck. Falconet's in position. Need to reach the bow. Need to reach the bow.
I will.
Full up. Can't carry anymore.
Cut it. I'm not making that jump.
I'll have to free that boom. Free that boom. I'll have to free that boom.
I know.
Free that boom.
Ah, here we are. Ha ha! Okay.
I'll have to free that boom.
Yes, we get the idea, Laura. Shut up!
Hmm. need to reach that crate. Shit, the boom swung out too far to reach.
I can keep going up. I feel like a goonie.
Have to orientate the boom.
Finally! Up we go, Laura!
Now to find out what the captain is holding. Underestimated the natives, crafty bastards. Told us of a cave filled with gold, but they led us into a trap. The damn place was filled with monsters. After a ferocious battle, we pushed them back. The remaining men loaded the ship with whatever valuables we could find. The battle must have weakened the cavern, for when we tried to escape, it collapsed. I hear them out there, even now, digging through the barriers.
That is a horrifying ideal. However, that is the end of this video.
Time to abandon ship.
If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.